Hi everyone, my name is Robert and welcome back to a new video. In this video I am in Jämshög in Blekinge. It's a small town located in vicinity to Olofström. It's going to be fun in this video, so yeah, let's have some fun. My friends, while I am in Jämshög, the weather is not nice. It's a little bit rainy today here in Jämshög. Yeah, I remember 2018. It rained rarely. Yeah, my friends, all of us know how important it is for all living organisms to drink water. No rain, no water. And no water means no creatures or plants. My friends, this is so beautiful here in Jämshög with the forest and the hills surrounded. Right, I'm going to walk to the left. Right, I'm walking by the cemetery here in Jämshög. Right now I'm walking to the center of Jämshög. As I said before, the weather is not great today, but despite it I'm exploring the town anyway. Right, I'm walking this way because when I'm walking this way I'm coming to a football field. Right. Now I'm walking by a school here in Jämshög. Right now I'm walking this way. We've got the football field where Jämshög are playing their home matches. Yeah, I know that Klippan met them in a training match in 2016. Right, it's time for me to turn. I'm going back to the center of Jämshög. Right now I'm walking over the small river here in Jämshög. My friends, it's raining like crazy. But soon I will take me back to Bromölla. Then I will take a train from Bromölla to Hässleholm. Then I will take a train from Hässleholm to Klippan, where I live. But anyway, my friends, like, comment, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and please check out some other videos of this channel. Thanks for watching, I hope you friends enjoyed, and we'll see you friends in next video. And next time when I'm away, it will be a sunny weather. Thumbs up!